Today, St. Vincent de Paul says, the humble realize that all the good done through them comes from God. In our lives, at many situations, when we are being appreciated for the works that we have done, we immediately say, it's because of me, it's what I have done, it's because of my ability that these things have taken place, and we forget that God was leading us in the front. Let's not be so. From today, let's give God the first priority in our lives. Amen.